What is this?
Hello.
Hi. Okay.
Cooking.
No game at all.
Oh man. Atarashii game.
Which fire?
Light my fire.
Friends and food. That's for two.
That's for two.
Friends and food. Oh man, we're getting some fucking minestrone up in here.
Yeah,
Italia rodi desu.
Select your recipe.
Yeah, let's fucking do it, man.
All right, yeah, minestrone.
You just don't know how to pronounce anything, do you?
Shrimp
and chili sauce. Wait, we can have pierogies.
Oh, we
popcorn?
Can
popcorn?
We can finally make popcorn.
Oh.
Like a real chef.
Spaghetti and squid ink.
Oh. Gross.
No, that sounds amazing.
Really?
Fuck you.
Whoa.
All right.
Tap. I don't know if I'm.
Tap.
Oh no!
Get it? Oh my God! No!
No! Tap.
Tap.
Yeah! Suck it! Oh no! Another egg! Oh shit!
Oh, you gotta tap gently.
There we go.
Yeah. Get
it? Oh.
Yes.
Fuck! I'm messing up all my eggs, dude.
Oh, suck it!
Fuck you,
man. Look at all my eggs. Check these eggs. Oh, it wasn't cracked enough.
Nice.
Come on!
Yeah!
Crack, you fuck!
I got all my eggs done, dude.
I finished.
My fucking food is gonna be so fucking viscous.
Mine was good.
Yeah, well, mine was very good.
Cool.
So why don't you go fucking die? Why don't you go kill yourself?
The word for need, and I don't remember it now.
Oh. Yes. Whoa, going around the world. How do I? Wait, no, it's not letting me.
Yes.
Aaron, it's not.
Kneading so
bullshit.
Awesome.
This is bullshit.
I am kneading so.
Are you
good.
Not watching me make a circular motion? Oh, this is shenanigans.
Ugh, I kneaded so well,
dude. What did I get? Like fucking dead arm?
Try harder.
I tried as hard as I could.
Yeah, well, you didn't do good enough.
That's shenanigans.
My fucking bread is gonna be so goddamn good.
A to finish.
Yeah. And then, yeah.
Wait.
And then, yeah.
Oh.
Fucking
door. Oh. Yeah, come on! Come on, let's go! Let's
like
go!
That.
Let's go!
And like that, don't you?
I'm gonna fucking turn it.
Turn
I'm gonna
that
turn
dough.
It. Come on! No.
I'm growing my dough. My dough is getting so big,
dude. My dough isn't big enough.
Fucking
this
big
is
as
bullshit,
shit, dude. My dough is fucking big as shit, dude.
I'm so angry right now.
So much dough. Yes. That's it. I'm done. Dough is finished.
Oh, there we go. Now I got it. Now I'm doughing.
We gotta turn it. You don't want it to fucking.
I turned it. It's amazing. Okay, I finished.
Good, good!
What the H?
I think you are a horrible chef. I would never eat your food.
Dude.
I would probably get salmonella from your food.
You mean semolina.
Yes.
When possible.
Fish.
I don't know what that- Squid!
Oh, and then I pull that, and then, pull it.
What the fuck? What?
Yeah, I got the squiddy out.
What?
And then,
Am I, like, allergic to turning in this game?
Yes.
What? How do I do this?
I'm so good at
how
this.
How do you do this?
I gotta fucking, you gotta open up a squiddy area.
Gotta
peel the squid off.
I wasn't pressing the button.
Dude, I did it. What the fuck, man?
Dude, your squid sucked too.
Yeah, but your squid was suckier than my
squid.
Don't
even front, bro. My squid was alive.
I'll front if I want to.
I was just gonna release it into the ocean.
Alright.
Chup. Chup. Wait, are you pushing a button?
Yeah,
A. Oh. Well then.
Done. Those look like fucking dunyan rings to me.
Delicious.
Look at your slow ass chopping.
I'm chopping.
Where'd you learn to chop?
I'm almost done.
Jason Voorhees?
Still done. Still done.
Nice. Very good.
Get at it.
What?
Thank you. Thank you.
Excuse me.
It's not a race.
Shit. It is very much a race.
That's exactly what it is.
Dude, you just gotta
shimmy sham it?
Jerry sham.
And put it all in at once. There we go.
All of it at once. Yeah. Ooh, yeah.
It's burning!
Yeah.
No!
Yeah. Mine's fucking delicious. Look at this shit. It looks so good.
It looks like duty.
Take it off. Take it off. Or, I'm good.
Ah, no! Finish, 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 finish! Yes, I'm finished. Finished.
Okay.
I did it.
Good. Good.
What? Total? Oh, it's the end.
Oh, God, they're not gonna reveal it.
Gee, I wonder who won.
Complete.
Can't wait to taste it.
That looks disgusting.
I am so stoked.
Everybody's a loser in this game.
Is squid ink, good?
I didn't even know it was a thing that you could put on spaghetti.
Oh. Oh. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I don't...
Did I just win by a fucking landslide?
Arin, you are the cooking mama.
Were you the little Netherlands town and I was the fucking mountain nearby like, hey, oh, earthquake! And just destroyed your town.
Netherlands has plains, not mountains. Well then. The look you just gave me.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
okay. Did I beat you too bad?
No. I'm okay.
Oh, do you need a heaping helping of a reality check? Is that what's going on?
Arin wins at being a condescending douche.
Oh man, I'm so sorry. Oh dude, do you need a lose drop?
Do you need a losinge? It does things.
And they got no brakes.
Am I
no brakes?
Am I blue car?
I am.
Oh,
yes, you are a blue car. Yeah, I mean, what? I gotta, hold on.
I see.
Yeah, I'm fucking amazing. Did you see that shit?
Oh, so you just kind of have to gently, like. God damn it, Arin.
Nice, thanks for getting me in that spot. No, it's my spot.
No,
fuck you.
I can't. Wow, that's tough.
Well, I'm going to the handicap. I'm going to the handicap spot. Nice.
That is a $300 ticket in Philadelphia. God damn it.
Oh, yeah. Got the dollar tip.
No.
That's how good I am.
You son of a bitch.
Dude, I'm parking like a bus.
Wait, what?
Whoa,
is that?
Oh, my God. Whoa. All right, there we go.
Wait, so we don't have to get it like perfectly in?
Oh, hell, I mean.
damn it.
Give it a shot.
It's the pirate
minister.
It's
the prime minister.
Oh, the pirate prime minister. Sorry. I thought they were the pirate
minister. Pretty good. Got him out
of, my God,
got him
dude.
Out of harm's way. Fuck yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yes, yes, yes.
Being a valet with no brakes is incredibly difficult.
Oh, yeah, totally. I'm going to try to get into that little car park right over there.
No. Oh, no. The prime minister. He's just floating! Oh shit!
Whoa, damn! Holy crap, my boat!
Why do you have a boat? Fuck you, Arin!
Nice! Nice!
That is not.
Dude,
no,
I fucking.
That is bullshit.
Oh, I
that
destroyed
is...
you.
You son of a bitch.
I fucking destroyed you.
Right. Brakes!
Oh, it's
yeah.
The right trigger.
Oh, you got it all up in.
Oh,
sorry, no! Oh, God!
Oh, I don't want to park in the limo spot. I want to park over here.
Wait, did I get points for killing that pedestrian? Oh, jeez. Christmas. This is so hard.
Hold on. I got to fucking do this.
No.
It's close.
Sir.
Oh, it's mine. You can't have the money. Whoa. Yeah. $5 tip. How do you like that shit?
That is...
Check this out. Wait. Oh, dude!
I got a bad feeling about. Oh, wait, here
Ooh,
we go.
Nice limo spot.
Hello, sir.
Yeah!
Well, look who's
still alive.
Did
you see that shit?
That guy. Oh. What happens if you. No.
Oh, I ran over the guy.
What?
I'm sorry.
What happens if you gently nudge, like, other cars of yours into spots? Do you get credit for that?
I don't know, maybe.
Excuse me, sir?
I'm sorry about that. Sorry. It'll never happen again.
Sir. Oh, the ambulance.
Oh, we're having a little emergency. Fuck you.
No, stop.
Fuck you.
How did you do that? How do you accelerate?
I don't know. I used the right trigger. That was the brakes.
Wow.
Oh,
yes!
You won. What the fuck?
Yes. Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, I got a $20 ticket for hitting that guy. Dude, I'm going to go to back home.
Yeah. God, it's like you just can't kill people anymore in your car.
I know, man.
All right,
times you're gonna park in that VIP spot like nobody's business. Hey, watch out, dude!
I'm watching out!
Dude, come on, I'm going for those tips!
I'm...
Everybody in the club getting tips.
Nerds.
Oh, so close.
Excuse me.
Yeah, check this out, check this out.
Woo! You son of a bitch!
How do you like that?
You son of a bitch!
Nice.
I'm
well, sorry, I didn't mean to.
I think I proved my point.
I'm gonna get it. You're not getting that fucking one. Yeah, fuck you.
Son of a
bitch. Fucking asshole. I will kill you.
I will actually make sweet love to your face.
Yeah, how do you like that? How do you like that? My VIP spot.
No, you are unbelievable. No shit, there's no breaks.
Oh.
Why are they announcing it as if it was a new situation? Oh, what's up, Tip? Nope. Nope.
Oh, you can break a little bit with the R button.
Really?
Yeah.
No!
Yeah!
Oh, you son of a bitch.
I'm gonna buy me some sweet bubble gum with that.
I'm gonna buy me 40 bazooka-
Prime Ministers!
Yeah, Prime Ministers!
Yeah! Four parking spots fit for a Prime Minister.
Cash money millionaire!
Oh shit, I want that dollar!
I'm gonna be-
I want that dollar! Holla, holla! Oh, fuck you! How did you do that?
I went right for it. Yeah! Bravo! Bravo to me.
That is bullshit.
It's 2-1. I actually don't know how I won that, because looking at my cars, there's very few in spots.
Oh, dude, there's a car wash!
Oh, shit!
Hell yeah! Oh, fuck! Now nobody can get a car wash!
Yeah. Everybody gets dirty now! Oh,
oh my god! Why do I keep getting the fucking sports cars? Look at this shit!
You son of a bitch! Better take that in for the wash.
Oh, nice.
Dude, I think those washes are fucking buzz sauce.
I want that dollar. Yeah. Give me that dollar!
Yeah! You son of a bitch!
How do you like that?
I got pretty tip. Good. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir.
Oh, God.
Oh, no!
Coming through!
Oh, my God! Some of these cars come in so fucking hot. Bus.
Meep, meep. Yeah! Fucking perfect. Whoa! Oh my god, there was a guy! Oh, Jesus Christ!
Perfect.
It was-
Oh no!
It was some kind- Oh god.
Oh.
Yeah, no- Oh,
yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah,
oh my god, we crooked the screen.
Okay, and
let's get him in. Let's get him out of here. Let's
grab that tip.
shit. Oh, I got stuck!
Me too. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, look at that! 10
you son of a bitch!
Points.
Great job. Looks like someone just lost to me by less.
Oh my god, whoa!
Whoa! Alright, okay.
What the hell are those things?
I don't know. Let's hit them and find out. Sir? No! Okay. Okay.
Dude, your B car. You gotta watch out for the B car, dude.
That's a bus.
And hip. There you go.
That guy is really badly
injured.
What the
fuck, you asshole? You parked the bus right outside my entrance.
I didn't park it. I hit a fucking human being.
Same thing.
And I stopped. Because he was mashed into my wheel well. that's my technique too. Just do gross donuts.
Nice. Whoa! Oh god! Whoa, okay.
Right. And I'll just park.
Dude, this is bullshit. I gotta fucking like. Ah! Oh, damn it! I gotta get it right out the gate. Oh god! Oh Jesus! Nice.
Damn, hey.
Got it right in there.
Proud of you. Proud of you.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
Alright, this
that.
May have.
Ha!
Check this out. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that parking job.
You like that?
Hold on.
Here comes my limo. Oh.
Here go. How to save a life.
Busting cars. Get them out of here. Fuck all you blue cars.
Get these limos
out. No, no, fuck you.
Oh no, I pushed it into another limo spot.
Get the fucking
get that shit out of my fucking house.
Sorry.
Oh.
Looks like good old fashioned Arin wins.
That's malarkey. Barry, could you make a picture of Arin? No, you know what? Never mind.
I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna park some cars right now.
Yeah, yeah.
So how do you like that?
Go ahead.
See ya! Wouldn't wanna be ya!
Alright, Barry, here's my chance. He's left. Can you make a picture of Arin and have it get run over by a car? And then, have it say Danny wins.
I haven't even left the room.
Have the car.
I haven't even left the room.
Arin's still here.
Usually there's like a door slamming, but I haven't even left the room.
We'll talk later.
Now I'm gonna leave the room, so you can say whatever you want to Barry.
Okay, cool.
Next time on Game Grumps. That's when he's gonna have sex with the monkey.
Yes!
Okay.
Okay.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
You sure?
Yup.
Alright, I just wanna show Arin this. What the hell is that? Arin, tap left bumper repeatedly. Okay.
while looking at him.
What the fuck? What the hell? What the fuck is going on?
Yeah!
Oh.
Yeah!
It's like, hey, mushroom guy, oh, where's he going? Where the fuck is he going?
He'll be good.
Hey, get over here.
Good.
Hey, mushroom guy.
Yeah.
It looks like fucking Hogan and Andre the Giant. Like, all right. Hey, mushroom guy. Yeah. I baked an apple pie. But I ate it. But there's one piece left. Yeah. And I gave it to my friend. You're my friend. Yeah. Oh my god. Thank you.
I'm glad I could share that with you.
You have a face that I would love to punch.
Do I?
Look at your stupid face. Your face looks so dumb. Look at how stupid it is.
It's a little stupid, yeah.
When he opens his tiny mouth and he's like, he looks like an asshole.
Fucking asshole.
Yeah, looks like you got fuck. Look at his face. Look at his dumb face.
Wait, who?
Go towards the screen. Look at how stupid he is! When he opens his mouth, like when you walk a little bit. God, he looks like such an asshole!
He's kind of a weird looking guy.
I am not rooting for this guy, I'm rooting for the lizards, they're way cooler.
Yeah, the lizards do look cool. It looks like they keep their penis in like a little, like fucking slanket thing. Look at this guy. He's got his like wiener and like a, he's like, he wants to fuck his own butt.
What's going on with
him? He like literally looks like he had a penis slanket.
Gross! And he's like tucking it between his legs, yeah. Like Sounds of the Lambs.
He's been growing it in that direction for a while so he can fuck his own ass.
Are you like getting a little close to him or?
And the winner of the 200.
The audience isn't even real! And the sun is. Look at that fucking sun!
Does the sun have hands?
Oh boy! I sure do love being the sun!
You really don't want to give that sheet anything.
Oh, your little guy is like a fucking smooth.
Oh yeah, man. That guy doesn't take any sass.
I like him. I like him a lot.
Good job, Choneface. You what? Tell him.
Why the fuck are we playing this game?
I have no idea. I have literally no idea. I saw it on Steam and I was like, I might play that on the show. And then I did. And now I'm kind of like,
Dude, everything in the background is super interesting.
Look at that guy! Look at that guy!
What the fuck is going on?
What's that fat guy in the blue corner?
What do you mean, guy? It's a plank of wood with a drawing on it!
You know what I mean? It's not... Do you think they're like-
Look at this fucking purple Aunt Jemima looking person!
What is that?
Maya Angelou
looks like fucking, Grimace from McDonald's.
Fucking Grimace!
It's fucking Grimace!
Hey, Ronald.
Oh my god, zoom in on Grimace!
Ugh, take that stupid prize.
Fucking Grimace!
Grimace, what's up?
Oh. My. God.
Talk to him slash her?
I can't. It's just a-
Why?
It's like a blob of Play-Doh that a kid made.
Oh, it totally looks like a fucking- just like a paper mache project.
Like- Oh, it's so fucking hideous. Alright.
Are you trying to do the Fresh Prince?
I don't remember it. Can you help me out here?
I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she grabbed my suitcase and sent me on my way.
She just punched the fucking Chode face!
That's right.
That's like fucking, that's like that- What the fuck was that face? Are you serious?
Yeah, even him! I've never seen that look before! Oh my
Barry,
god!
Barry, show that look! Zoom in on that look! Oh my god, dude, that was great. Whoa, I've never seen that look before. Keep him off me, boys. I'm out of here.
Are you serious? Are you serious?
Wait,
what a wussy.
Okay, let's just beat the crap out of them.
Dude, this should just end with you getting, like, slaughtered.
Yeah.
And you end up in the hospital, like, barely alive. And you have, like, a collapsed lung and your family's, like, crying. And they're trying to figure out, like, what they're gonna do now that you're, like, completely, like, crippled.
And, like, you're surrounded by your lizard family and just on your last breath, they're just like, you're adopted.
And you're like, what?
Like, it's the sun becomes a moon and he gets a little night hat.
God, I hate him. I hate this character.
Wait, what is that goop on his face? Was that always there?
Yeah, that's always been there.
Ugh, it's like a gross varicose vein or something.
Yeah, totally.
Ugh. Oh, is he hurt?
No, he's just sleeping, dude. He's just sleeping.
He's a little tucker. Noise. Did you see that?
I did.
Noise.
Yeah, there was a speech bubble.
I can't use the up arrow because our directional friend is hurt. Like a function of the game. So just so if you didn't understand that, this character here, when he follows you around, becomes your directional like compass, and when you hit up the up D-pad, because he's sleeping, that functionality is now gone.
That'd be like if your life bar fell asleep.
Dude, my life bar's on his lunch break. You can't kill me right now.
Hey, Arin.
What?
Let's play football.
But Dan, I don't know how to play football.
And I did it.
What the hell, man? How did you do it? Were you just having a little cha-cha dance with my buddy?
We're fighting. We're fighting, bro.
You guys weren't fighting.
Stop talking about hugging and dancing.
You're West Side Story fighting.
This is fucking football, goddammit.
I don't care about your football.
Yeah! Touchdown!
Why does it give me the guy that's the farthest fucking away from you? This is not fair.
High five! Joe Morris is white all of a sudden for some reason.
Did you see these fucking graphics?
I love them. Dude, that...
Holy God.
Try for a point. I tried, and I fucking succeed.
Holy crap, dude.
Look at that crowd going simultaneously wild.
Look at that crowd going alternatingly wild. How did you change your character? There we go.
There you go.
I'm just gonna...
Wait, wait. You go... See their sack total? You wanna pick a guy that has a lot of sacks. Like Oferda. Like, so he'll be fast.
He's got a lot of sacks.
Not ball sacks.
I've only got one, dude.
Alright.
Oh, I don't fucking know, dude. There's fucking arrows.
Alright, let's do this together.
Shit.
Let's do this together.
Alright, I'll do pass three,
okay.
And then you do pass two.
I won't pick a pass defense. So pass three just means each of those guys, the O's with the arrows in front of them, that's where they're going.
What the fuck? Why don't they just go towards the guy with the ball?
You have the ball and you throw it to them.
Why don't you just go towards the guy
with
the ball?
Now press the button.
I'm trying. You said it was A, but it's fucking B.
Oh, great. So yeah.
Jerkweed.
Press B. Sorry. A is the one that will select a different guy.
Ugh, was that just an ad for Rygar?
It was an ad for Rygar.
So, wait, now so, I have the ball?
Now you're on offense.
Oh my god, this is crazy.
Dude, football is insanity!
How do you-
And you throw it to me again!
That's right! Perry Williams got fucked up, dude!
Perry Williams did not get fucked up.
No, I fucked
Perry
up.
Williams is my guy.
I screwed him up good.
I'm not sure that's how it happened.
I touched him where he was uncomfortable being touched.
That is not an appropriate thing to say.
No,
I did it.
That's what happens when you play football, dude. You get touched all over.
Halftime! Sexy cheerleader.
Oh, damn. Fuck, dude. I didn't touch that shit.
Got very exciting.
She's being coy.
Hang on a second.
Chill out.
Very much. America.
We all came together and bought a piece of the American flag. George, that's not the American flag!
Halftime is over.
It's like a dead pixel on the fucking.
Yeah! Danny and the New York Giants win!
Look, look, look!
Yeah, check out the sports news. And that guy's just like, yeah, I'm white.
You want a brawl? I got big shoulders. How about this one?
But Arin, you scored your first fucking touchdown.
Thank you, man.
Congratulations.
Feel good. I feel good.
I'm glad you had fun.
Let's have a real football game.
I would love that.
This
With
time?
Just the two of us, alone, in a schoolyard full of children. Oh my god, look at this. They obviously didn't have, like, the real licenses to the teams. So those are the Miami Wolves. These are the Cleveland Dinosaurs. These are the Denver small women with horns in front of a mirror.
Oh, it's the Seattle Flying Knights, but the wings are small.
That is correct. The L.A. The L.A. letters that are going somewhere fast. The Washington Angular W's. The San Francisco Golden Griffins?
Oh, yeah,
that
sure.
Is nice.
There's the
Dallas Airline.
Oh, dude, it's the New York NYs.
Yeah, it's the New York Unoriginal logo.
Oh, nice. The Chicago, Penguin Wizards.
And the Minnesota question mark?
The Minnesota Scary Face.
Yeah. Wow, that's a solid league right there.
Yeah.
Who will win that unnamed trophy?
But Dan, I don't know how to play football.
You totally braced yourself. You were like, no!
Because I saw you fucking whine.
Sorry. I did a full like. Alright.
What the fuck? What?
Oh
shit, we've only got 2 credits.
Yeah, well, we need to work hard and fast.
Yeah, we better work, bitch.
Like Daft Punk or Britney Spears.
They do work hard.
Daft Punk?
Yeah.
Guy Hohenheim and Jason Alexander.
From Seinfeld?
Yeah. Well, he's not from Seinfeld, he's from his mother's womb, but...
Right.
He was in Seinfeld.
Yes, he was. And Daft Punk.
Ooh, yeah. That's right, Jason Alexander. He's the keyboardist for Daft Punk.
Around the world, around... Damn it, Jerry!
Jerry, I want to be the guy! Jerry, I want to be it! Jerry, you don't pay enough attention to me, Jerry!
I was in the pool!
That's a spig bob, Jerry, that's a spig bob! You gotta remember about the spig bob, Jerry!
But that's not a spig bob, it's a hoop job! What are you doing?
Who are all these people? Damn it!
Dude, spell I cup.
I'm not going to, Aaron.
Why?
Because... I did it in my head. And I don't like your tone.
I did it in your head.
After the updog debacle of Goonies 2, I'd prefer not to fall for any more fourth grade.
Oh, come on, it puts me in a vulnerable position.
Fair enough.
Because then you're looking at me while I'm peeing.
That's an excellent point. I hadn't considered that. I did that one! Yeah!
You freaking ass.
I wear a shirt, but no underwear!
What's up with that? Rub my tummy! Rub it!
Check this out.
That game sucks.
Hey, I was wondering if I could fly away in a diagonal direction. Can you make that happen for me?
Yay! Is this a boss?
You're so... Hey, Dan. Yeah. Gullible's written on the ceiling.
What? Aaron, I can't look up right now. I looked up.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
Maybe you should look again.
Okay.
Did you see it that time?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, it really is written.
Dude, I wrote it up there the last time you pulled this joke on me. I'll fucking show him this
shit.
Goddamn ceiling.
Nice. Oh, he's drinking, like, fucking booze, and then he's spitting fire at you because...
Really? Because booze is bad.
Yeah, booze is bad for you. It makes you breathe fire. That would make me want to drink it, honestly, if I was a kid.
Oh, yeah.
I'd be like, dude, I could breathe fire if I drink booze? Fuck yeah.
Oh.
But I'd be all like, I can breathe fire if I drink the bad juice?
God damn, this fucking game. The bad juice. What are we, children?
That's what I was talking about.
They're called daddy sodas.
Daddy sodas?
That's what we called beer in my house.
Really?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear
amazing.
That.
Amazing. Dan! What'd you do with my daddy sodas?
Sorry.
My dad, now on tour. With holograms of himself.
Like the fucking gorillas, but it's all your dad.
Oh, please.
Every single one.
Somebody, some VFX wizard, make it happen. I'm happy. I'm feeling I got sunshine in the bag.
Yeah, the Japanese version, we were going through a woman's uterus.
I'm sorry?
This level was a woman's uterus.
It was not.
And those are the male reproductive...
Of Chippendale's Rescue Rangers?
This was not called Chippendale's Rescue Rangers, this was called Chippendale's Bar and Grill. Starring Monterey Jack.
Yes. As...
Full frontal...
The uterus investigator. I'll help you in other ways.
How's that?
I'll serenade you.
Alright, go for it. Alright, go for it. Are you serenading me with butt gas?
Yeah, no, I'm thinking about it. So I'll be sure that it's an amazing song that you'll love and you'll really enjoy it.
Okay. Alright, give us some time.
Here we go.
I'll fight off the spinning candle.
Here we go.
No big deal, I can do it on my own.
This is it.
Alright, so... Oh man, you really tickled yourself with that one.
Like, I wanted to do it so many times, and my brain was just like, no, pick your spot, pick your spot. Wait. Wait for him to say something. And then on the second syllable of his first word.
Alright, so.
Frogs can't breathe underwater.
Yes, they can.
They can?
No, they can't.
Are you- Oh my god!
What is that?
What the fuck?
It's a cow. It's a cow.
No, that is a-
It's an upside down frog.
It's an upside down it looks like if the fucking flood from Halo infected a frog. And then it took a giant shit and then had put its eyes on the shit.
Oh, it is a frog. I thought it was a cow.
It does look like a cow, though. Am I supposed to fight this thing?
I think you want to help- Oh, okay!
Oh, right.
Okay.
Is that blood?
He knocked out a bunch of red blood cells.
Dude, you might want to fucking-
What is this game?
That thing?
This is weird. I don't know.
I don't know, it's kind of like-
Doesn't look friendly.
I gotta help these guys. They're supposed to be my friends.
Why don't you knock them into bubbles?
Oh god!
I think they become other ones if they're gonna turn. The parasites are getting them.
Zombifying frogs.
Yeah, I think
oh
so.
My god!
You're turning a lesser shade of green. Okay, there you go. Eat some bubs.
Give me some bubs.
Yeah.
Oh wow! Look, I'm getting green again.
Yeah.
It's good to be green.
Oh my god! I'm fucking kind of creeped out right
now.
Oh,
this is a really irky, weird game.
Surprisingly making me uncomfortable. Maybe you have to push the other frogs into the bubbles.
Oh!
Did you ever think of that?
Oh,
that is
dear!
A super cow.
That's a super cow. It really does look like a cow. It's kind of. It is. It's like if it looks like if like a 7-year-old kid drew a cow.
Yeah. Oh, you're getting
this whole game looks like a 7-year-old kid.
Oh, it's getting bad. Okay. Okay.
So it's like bullet hell meets horror game frog.
Holy crap!
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
Don't get the giant green bubbles, dude.
I don't know. Maybe that's good.
No.
Oh,
I don't
sure.
Think so.
I think you have a point, Dan.
Oh, if he touches the bubbles, then they become bad.
What a fucking.
Oh god! This is kind of scary.
Yeah, no.
In a weird way.
I weirded out.
Fuck! Oh. This is really tough as cookies.
Oh
god! They got him! No!
He's
my
dead.
Friend!
He's dead.
Yeah.
Forget him! Forget him!
Just let him go. Let him go.
Oh, it is horrifying.
It feels
Send
like
a the angels.
Fucking horror film where your friends are getting bitten and you're like, I'm sorry.
Holy fuck, dude!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
God in heaven!
Rocket powered cow!
I need a bubble. I need a fucking bubble.
Not the green one.
Oh,
dude.
Fuck.
Whoa!
Need a bubble.
Fuck!
Okay.
I'm really nervous, dude.
Yeah, man, fucking balls.
You gotta watch out for the asteroids, cow.
Asteroids.
Asteroid cow?
I like words that contain the word ass.
Ooh, like asterisk.
And Asperger.
Or
ass-assin.
Ass-assin? That's a good one.
Have you guys ever played Ass-assin's crack?
Oh, it doesn't have a frog yet.
I'm trying to steal you!
Oh, fuck!
Get it off!
Oh my god, get it off!
Fight! What is going on?
It's eating me slowly with his song.
Watch the
slowly
fuck.
With his words killing me softly.
Get a bubble!
I'm trying!
It's really slow.
It's super fucking slow.
Dude, he's draining the fucking life out of you.
Got it!
Oh, nice.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, jellyfish bitch.
And he's got you again.
No.
Whoa!
This is horrifying!
Don't let him eat you, dude! He's jelly! He'll get all over your toes!
So much scarier than Dreadout! Okay.
Okay, what do those ones do?
I don't know.
Hopefully
probably not good.
The same thing.
It's just the legs.
Can I just say?
Yeah.
For a 2D game, this is fucking horrifying.
I know.
And I'm not. I genuinely am really.
Genuinely
having anxiety.
Oh,
anxiety.
Oh god, no!
Okay.
Oh my god, there's four!
No!
Show
them! Oh my G.
They're all like, give me a turn.
Oh god, it's like a gangbang.
Oh,
they all
want to
touch you with their jelly
tempura. I don't like this. Come on, guys, let me throw.
Dude, you gotta find some bubbles.
Let me throw.
You gotta find some bubbles.
They eat the bubbles.
Yeah, they make them bigger, so get out of the cluster.
I can't. They're fucking all over that shit. Bubbles spawn where I.
Okay, it makes
them explode.
Okay. Yes.
Okay, this is my bubble. This is my bubble. Free! Freedom! Freedom!
Go, freedom!
Drink bubbles!
Get them to run into the bubbles, dude.
My hand's getting tired. I think I'm gonna get, like, carpal tunnel from this shit. fuck.
Oh my god, dude, get him to get the bubbles,
I'm
man.
I'm trying to stand behind
the
bubble.
No, you want to get attacked by, you want to like get sucked in
yes.
and then immediately
they're popping from
bubble.
The bubbles.
No, but you just want to give them bubbles because
oh,
it makes
right?
it makes them
yes,
grow
yeah.
and
look,
then
look, explode. Every time they hit a bubble, they explode.
Whoa, chain
oh,
reaction.
They're getting pissed. They know.
Whoa, holy
shit.
Fuck.
They okay. become sentient.
Oh my god, dude, there's so many legs.
You're in trouble.
They're fucking ticklers, man.
You're in trouble.
Oh, I'm in trouble. Come on. I'm out. Oh, I did it.
Dude, this is like one of those Vegas shows where they all do the like the can-can dance.
Yeah. Yeah, the Rockettes.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Except way grosser and slimier.
Next time on Steam Train.
Next time on Steam Train.
Oh my god. Whoa.
Stop the episode quickly.
Out.
I wonder where that was in the audio caption.
okay.
Nice.
Doing a dance.
The right stuff.
Yeah, you gotta do it like that.
The right stuff.
You got the right stuff.
Baby! Something turned me on.
I love it when you turn me on.
Love it. Well, that I do.
I love it when you turn me on. God damn it.
The right stuff. He's quite upset.
Where
quite upset.
Am I?
This nasty fucking gas bladder.
Okay, come on.
Do it.
You want this? You want this piece of ass?
You want a hot body? You want a Bugatti? You want a Maserati? You better work, bitch!
Oh, shit!
Look hot in a bikini. Why does she have a British accent all of a sudden?
Who?
Britney Spears.
Oh, yeah, Britney Spears.
Listen.
Britney Spears.
Never heard of her.
Oh, yeah, Britney Spears.
Like, I've been meaning to discuss this with you.
Did you see that that tweet she made? She was like, you know, do you remember that like that concert she did and she had like the snake around her, like the python?
Ross, focus, please.
Python?
Yeah, she had like a snake around her. She tweeted like, I wonder what happened to that snake. And then I guess someone contacted her and was like, it's fine. Its name is Banana.
Wow!
Oh, wow,
yeah!
Dude, nice work on the bubbles.
Oh,
thank you.
Oh, gross.
You unleashed the bubs.
Dude, is this the end of the game?
I don't know.
Yeah!
Whoa. I beat it!
Dude,
Ross,
you beat
it!
I beat a scary
good job, Johan Frolander. And Hugo Bill and Ulf Hartelius.
And then Dad once.
Oh, yeah, they are foreign as fuck.
Oh, wow, yeah, they're
Magnus and Victor Nystrom.
Ooh. They're probably so foreign they eat frogs. No offense, I mean...
Christian Johansson.
That's like a French thing, I think.
And Joel Bill.
Joel Bill.
John Sundin.
Sundell.
Sundell, sorry.
It's an upside down N, kind of.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wow, this was a weird one. I liked this,
It was fun.
It was really different.
Yeah, it was kind of, makes you feel uncomfortable.
Based on a school project.
Based on a school project by the entire school.
Yeah.
Bark Force.
The School of Design.
In the school project, we had to make frogs into cow heads, and we thought, this would be a great idea for a game.
We've been working on this one level since 2010.
Oh, they're the buddies
hey.
We saved!
Oh, that's nice.
That's kind of depressing.
We saved three frogs.
Oh, man, they breathe.
Yay!
Wow, that was delightful.
The password
is
jelly.
We're invited to the hidden gallery.
No.
The password is jelly.
Oh, guys, that's a secret. Don't show that!
Don't show that!
Don't show it to anybody!
No one must-
Are you serious?
You fucking asshole!
Oh.
I'll kill you!
Oh, it just did that automatically.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God damn it.
Click to subscribe or go watch something else. I stole Aaron's guitar, and it's got a missing string. But that ain't no thing, cause I don't even know how.
Dude, is this- wait, no, spoilers.
Are we shot into space?
Oh.
I think we're being shot into space.
Are we
shot
into space?
The stars are moving.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Oh, yeah.
It's like-
Oh, we're shot into space!
Oh,
yeah.
There you go!
I thought that might be the case.
That we're gonna get shot into space.
Look down.
It won't let me. Oh. It wants to show me the title.
You got shot right into the title screen.
A story about my uncle! Alright, here we go. Starting the story, I guess.
Whoa.
Your uncle's pretty interesting.
Hi, I'm TV's Joss Whedon.
You may remember me from the introduction of a story about my uncle.
Yes, your
Whoa.
Thanks to the suit,
I landed in.
Oh, this is cool. So it's like you're playing a bedtime story.
Yeah, it's a frame narrative. That's cool. Whoa! Look at that jump!
Damn.
That's more like a Hulk jump than an Iron Man jump.
Hey, man, if you had a repulsor blast like Iron Man, you'd be jumping like crazy.
Damn.
Okay, so left bumper run, right bumper jump. Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, no! Okay. Use your repulsor blast! Oh, man. Okay, so we got it. We got it.
Yeah. Do we got it, Ross?
I think we got it.
You're the only one in control of this.
I think I know how to work.
I think I know not to jump off a bridge.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. What is this, Winchester Mystery House?
We did it!
I did it! Oh no!
Okay.
No! All right. Okay, yeah. Well, I think I can... Okay, I get it.
I'm glad you turned on speed lines in the options.
Yeah.
Because it really makes when you die feel very intense.
It does.
Oh, I can just jump from, like, normal here.
Maybe...
I did it!
Oh, wow. Yeah,
great job. Nice work.
So I guess this is like a parkour story.
Hold RB to charge up the suit and release to power jump.
God damn, this is awesome.
I got it. Yeah, this is cool. It's really pretty.
These are the guys that fucking did Goat Simulator?
Yeah, I know, right?
That's hilarious.
They know how to make games, dude.
They have a lot of stories to tell.
A story about my uncle. The sequel. A story about my goat! So now they're giving you a series of small challenges that are testing what you know.
Do you think they're going to...
Hold on.
So is that all you can do with your suit?
I don't know.
You can also die in it.
Hey!
Wow, cool!
It acts as its own personal coffin.
Well, I found a small campsite, and Fred must have slept here before going.
You know what, Arin, would you mind narrating that?
Who's Fred?
Fred is the uncle.
Because the place was littered with empty packages of his favorite hiking foods. Like that?
Canned
soups? Tube food? That sounds gross! Oh well, it's not that bad. What with your Uncle Fred and fuck you! It's my favorite thing!
Your mother slaved over a hot tube all day.
Looks like you're not getting any tube tonight.
Please don't phrase it like that.
Hot tube. With a hammer and a spigot to stuff it into that tube.
Oh, goodness.
And by George, you'll eat it.
You said otaku, I heard taco.
Did you really?
And now I'm hungry for tacos.
Yeah.
Oh, imagine if the Taco Bell came out with the otaku taco.
Or if, like, some anime nerd at a con is like, oh, taco. And they're like, fuck you! And then they get beat up.
I get an extra side of glomp with my otaku.
Can I just get a big long glomp? Thank you.
How much
for
the yaoi sauce?
Please, none of that. The yaoi sauce.
It's a special kind of mayonnaise.
Is that what the tube food was?
Yeah. Yaoi sauce?
A side of confunk.
Oh, God.
I mean, you are telling a story.
Yeah.
This isn't actually happening in real time. Mm-hmm. This is like an artist's rendition.
Oh shit, why did I jump backwards?
So he is telling the story, so this could be like way fucking lamer than
he could be. Yeah, he could be lying. Like, I was like real ripped, and your mom was your mom was like seven girls.
And I wore this fucking awesome Iron Man suit. Meanwhile, he's wearing like a fucking, like an apron. Yeah. He's got like a spatula.
An apron, and he's going around a basement smashing pans together going, hey Fred, get out here!
Need to empty the fry pan. It's like a Burger King.
And then I leaped over the sea! And it's like a puddle in the back room of the Burger King. He's like, better clean this up, Fred. Fuck.
Fred, we're gonna get fired. Again!
Fred was in a distant land. He was in the bathroom for like 5 minutes.
Yeah. I had to take a crazy shit there. What's going on out here?
And all these
wearing a Nintendo power glove. Nothing!
And all these fucking light marks left behind are shit stains on the wall.
You have like a laser pointer and you keep like getting it in people's eyes and they're like, ah! He's like, I grappled to that rock!
It's like a drive-thru line a mile long.
It just fucking...
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, fair adventurer.
He's fucking shining the laser pointer in people's eyes as they come through the drive-thru.
Is this the voice of the ancients?
Oh, God. Did you ever tell a story about how, like, Suzy said, pass the strawberry? I went to the forest
and found maybe?
I can see where this is going already.
Story about Barry. Okay.
So we were at an IHOP, and Suzy went, hey, could you pass the strawberry? And then we looked at her like, what the fuck are you talking about? There are no strawberries on this table. And she was like, no, the straw. What the hell are you guys talking about? And I was like, Barry in his whole life had never been asked for a straw.
That's amazing.
That's crazy.
How does that happen?
I don't know. Just, he's never been around straws enough, have you, Barry?
Has anyone asked him for a dingle?
Oh, wait, I shouldn't be asking Barry. I shouldn't be asking
a dingle, Barry.
Barry. Barry, you don't have to answer that.
Yeah.
You can just edit the episode normally.
But please answer it.
It's an Uncle Mark.
Uncle is Fred.
Fred is the uncle.
Fred Uncle. Frunkle. Frunkle Fred.
What the... Ross, don't start babbling. Just answer the question.
Frunkle Fred. Frunkle Fred!
What are you, fucking Dr. Seuss all of a sudden? Yeah,
you can go on a Zyke bike if you like.
Fred. Fred Uncle. Frunkle. Frunkle Fred. Next page. Frunkle Fred was tired. Tired Frunkle. Frunkle Fred hired.
It is Denny's. Way to go.
Oh my God, girl.
Whoa,
ah,
fuck!
Oh,
holy shit. Jesus Christ, what's wrong with this
that,
girl?
That like legit scared
God,
me.
She looks like a fish.
She's pretty. Oh, I bet she's like a frog person.
Oh, pretty ugly.
She knew Fred.
She knew Fred.
Oh, God! Ross, why?
It's actually kind of irking me.
What's she kind of looks like a claymation.
What's an uncle?
Bitch, you don't know
what an uncle is. Oh!
Fred is your uncle. So it's your daughter's great uncle.
Really? Me too.
Oh!
I'll help you find it.
We were wrong.
Yeah,
yeah. He said my uncle.
God, this is so hard to follow.
It's not hard at all.
God,
I just said it in one.
What is he, the third uncle twice removed? I don't even know what the fuck that means. You think I could fit my dick through this wrench?
Wait.
I'll show you around. I bet you can get there.
Wait, look, she was playing with paper airplanes.
Oh, that's nice.
I'll see you there.
Bye, frog girl.
Whoa! She's dead.
No, she's not dead. Village.
Or like salamanders. Frog
people. Oh. This is very cool.
Oh, so pretty.
I like this world.
Yeah.
I wish I were here.
It's a lot like this.
Welcome.
A stranger enough.
Oh! Could you give me an eyebrow trim? I seem to be overdue.
Whoa, he actually constantly looks at me no matter where I go. For my Uncle
Fred. Yeah, he's so like...
He was just kind of like, fucking asshole.
Yeah.
Hey, come back here. What if I go behind the tree? Does his head spin around? Oh, I guess I can't tell. How much can I make his head spin?
Is he looking at you?
Yeah. Oh, he is!
You're having fun over there?
Hey, buddy.
Sweet.
Madeline.
Oh, her mouth.
Inappropriate. Your help will not be necessary.
Did he just say inappropriate?
Yeah, because she got excited.
What the fuck, man? Do these guys purge emotions like Klingons?
Why couldn't I?
Please, man.
I need you to back up a little bit.
Back up into this guy? Hey!
Is this a Wes Anderson movie? They're all, like, looking straight into the camera.
So can I.
Oh, God, Ross, stop!
You are forbidden from entering the chasm.
But forbidden?
Just because you're afraid.
I'm gonna forbid you from holding the controller in a minute.
Oh, don't do that. I like the controller.
You should just like walk away. Like, oh right.
Okay, it's got awkward.
I did not just walk into this.
Oh, he's still looking at me.
But she does not.
She does not understand.
Yes.
Behind us is the power core.
What if he was just like, behind us is the pam? What the fuck are you doing?
Hide and seek! Peekaboo! Whee!
Who's Madeline?
Madeline's the girl that we talked
girl.
To. Oh, frog girl.
Yeah.
What the hell? Why did she run away?
Because she, like, they got into an argument because she wanted to help find the crystal.
Crystal Fred? Crystal Frunkle?
Dude!
What?
You can get 3 grapples!
Oh yeah, here.
Eventually.
Here, right here.
Is that-
Look! Oh, it's pretty.
You know what? I'm gonna say it. Mm. This game's fucking awesome.
Yeah, it's really cool.
God damn. Alright, we're about to end this, so do something awesome.
Whoa! 360! Don't scope! Yeah, you like that?
Holy crap.
Whoa, whoa!
That actually was kind of cool.
Oh, they're not gonna get the next one though. Oh, actually, yes I am! Yes I am!
Whoa!
Oh. I don't know where I'm going with this.
Just ride it.
I don't know where I'm going with this.
Just ride it.
Okay, oh, that looks good. I want that one.
Yup.
Fling, fling, fling.
Yeah!
Whoa!
Frost, man. Land, land.
Yeah. 10 point landing! Yeah. Yes! Yeah. Everyone claps! Everyone claps.
Show me your nipples. I wanna rub your nipples.
Oh, that's my butt.
Soft serve ice cream behind.
In a, delicious.
In a waffle cone. Hello.
I'm sassy. I'm absolutely the best. Nobody's better than me except for maybe my dad.
Have some ice cream.
I can't remember from the cartoon. Was he an asshole?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Well, he had his moments, right?
Right. He was like...
He was mostly a douche.
Heart of gold deep down.
Yeah. But he, like, cared about the kids and everything.
Right.
Deep down inside.
Whoa.
What is going on?
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. All right. Hey, I'm out of here.
Yeah.
He's already dead.
Whoa,
okay.
Okay.
All right, I'll see you guys later. Whoa! What is happening?
Jesus Christ. That was just, like, real space. That was just some shit that would happen in real space. Don't just sit there above the D and smile at me.
Okay.
Wow, your one remaining son is like at the bottom. Like, well, next time on Game Grumps.
Looks like I'm gonna have to find a new uncle and new brothers.
Yeah. Looks like the keyboard player died and it's like face down on that one chord.
A perfect D chord.
Is that a fucked up B up at the top?
Yeah, it's definitely a fucked up B. It's like memories of times long past. Remember those Bs?
Oh, those were good times.
Very nice.
Wow. Well. Yeah, you're right. This game does have good music. Looks like my Game Grumps. Wow.
Love jelly.